skin more than anything, but fortunately I don't have the V-Bucks. So we are going to grind for the Whistle Warrior. I think we're gonna get on this account. I give it to my other one, but honestly I feel like this account, it would look a lot cooler with the shield and everything. So we're gonna load into Save the World. And we're going to click on a random Spotify playlist. No, we ain't trying this next one now. Nah, what are these songs, bro? I got a better way. Ain't nobody trying to listen to Luca right now. We're gonna listen to some crazy story. So all I need is 150 V-Bucks, so this should be a quick stream, and then I'll probably go into creative and start rebuilding all that out. He from Tennessee. He tell me where he be. I don't. You gonna hold something? I don't fucking know. Oh, I have a getter. Shoot. I like how they add the extra. I'm gonna save all these like trying to free llamas. I'm gonna save those.
Really makes you think.
Okay, all of it. I remember I got some stuff back. Alright, so let's go to a quest. We need 150. Ooh, that's probably gonna be hard. The three guard gnomes, a successful mission often found hidden. Oh, that's not too hard. We're gonna do short ones. I kind of want to make it longer. Discover outdoor survival shelters in front of all zones. Special construction sites. Where's the industrial thing? Industrial. Ooh, that's not in it though. Ooh. Game kind of just froze. Okay, so it was my game. I had to just see if it was my PS4. Alright, so. Ooh. I'm taking a picture of him. No. No, I'm only going to retrieve the data. You can be around. Me face. Ooh. Yeah. No, this song is a little much. No, we're definitely not illustrious. Let's get vibing. Let's get what. Listen to some Juice WRLD. We got this. I don't need no money to be savage. Savage. Mission of a bandit, stole her heart. Oh shit, yes. Bandit. I don't need no money to be savage. Mission of a bandit, stole her heart. Oh yeah, that's where is that? I'm here for you, I'm here for you, baby. I say the N-word, you know, I'm 75% Hispanic, I get a bunch of the N-word passes by bad people. I don't say that, that's much, that's disrespectful. I might get to compare with the road. Better. I guess some gnomes are really common. Oh, what the? Alright. Oh, money is gonna be savage. Savage. Definition of a bandit, so bandit. You know Molly could be savage. Nah, bro, don't vote it, don't do it. Oh shit. And you could do it, but I probably won't be able to help, bro. I'm trying to do this. Look how low level my guns are. You're for known.
Make it two handfuls, please.
Oh shit, I was supposed to do that. Damn, I was supposed to third jump, fuck.
Oh, come on!
That was low-key kinda clean.
Sorry.
X, I got it. And time stuff will play.
Thanks for the pick-me-up. I can't do that dream again.
I don't understand.
Steel Wool is on stage. Lights
the old X song, but like,
suddenly,
yeah,
my fingers just forget how to play. The audience turns on us, throwing bottles and demanding refunds. And then they start screaming. I'm not sure what, but it sounded like, boo. Steel Wool does not.
But why is that
boos
so far? Nah, dude, this can do shit ton of damage. Oh god.
Is this where I get in line for some caffeine? You guys will never believe what happened. I had the craziest dream. Setting up a movie marathon, I put the movie on, and on the screen, I see myself in front of the screen, putting a movie on, and on the screen, I see myself in front of the screen, putting a movie on. Have I gone fully meta? Am I in a time loop? Am I stuck in a rerun?
Something is up. Nightmares are catching. You, bro, come on. I don't care if I die.
Here you go, Dennis.
sugar? That's how you like it.
I will conquer the world with my alertness, then become jittery, paranoid, and unable to control the volume of my voice. Oh no, it's happening! Why are you looking at me?
I guess I should tell you all. I had a nightmare too.
Why didn't you say anything?
It's embarrassing. I was trapped in a room full of puzzles. And they should have been very easy puzzles, like the kinds for kids or really smart birds.
Okay.
Couldn't figure it out. These bright floodlights come on and a crowd is just staring at me. Well, I can't fit the one circle inside the bigger circle. It was ghastly.
Want some coffee?
Please.
Why are your eyes so big and twitchy?
We're all having terrible dreams.
So we're drinking coffee.
Oh, I want to stay awake too.
You can't have coffee. Liquid makes you catch on fire.
I want to be haunted by existential dread like you guys.
There's another one in here. Alright, so I just gotta do it.
Don't tell Ray, but here's some coffee for you. Yay!
Dennis, you can't give him liquid.
But the little guy feels left out. How about a cup of powdered milk? No coffee and not liquid.
Okay.
Ooh, it's so powdery.
The only way we're going to retrieve all of the data is to shoot the balloon down as soon as possible. So bring down that balloon, download that data, and get ready to move.
I'm really hoping I did it.
The balloon has landed. Defend that data.
Ow, my organs.
The storm wall's getting close. Another file. File successfully retrieved.
When's it respawn? I think I got it! Down on me with a brand new chocolate. You get it this lot of eggs. On fire. Down on me with a brand new chocolate. Honestly, fuck it. Oh, of course, I F myself up. Dude, what? Cook it up with a little fast down the cold, like the shit from my last egg. I was fucking whipping, dipping, and shoddy, tipping it. Oh yeah. So I don't know all the time.
Music, hey. We need to get out of here.
need to get him back to Kobe.
And we need to figure out why he's running. My name is Vulgar Wavy. Keep searching for Ted. What else am I gonna do, Stuffin' Head?
I just snazzed everywhere. I just think I just made a word. He might have it. Another file.
Thank you.
Ted, if you can hear me, I'm sorry I blew your cover. Come back to home base. We will fix it. Are y'all busy right now? Yeah, Jilly. All tied up? Yes. Well, let's go, boys.
I can't edit with this. Oh crap. Oh, genius. See, look, I'm playing this game since season 2, and I have not gotten that at all. And it's in season 1, since the game started on this account, and I've never gotten that Fortnite thing. I'll show you guys right now. It's such BS. So, Fortnite, if you're listening to me right now, I need the F, okay? I need the F. Okay, you have this kid. Oh, my God. I need the F, Fortnite. I need it bad. Just so I can flex. Oh, my God. Oh, wow. I don't even know how to emote. Wait, no. Alright, let's pause it. Let's have a conversation. Okay, so, I broke 3 gnomes. That should be it right there. Battle Breakers. I don't even... Is it an actual game, Battle Breakers? Or is it just like Fortnite's game that they made to the world? Oh no, it really is a game. So the main bottom girl, who's that? One skin. Okay. All that for green.
There are very scary toys in the control room.
What? How did that happen? Remember when I asked you if you were distracted? And then you went ahead and told me? You got me twice, Joy Teacup. Oh, don't be.
I can really do it right
train.
Now, but do I? Nah.
You're just having a no good day.
Okay, discover outdoor funnel.
The facility is ours.
Bring me Ted. Attention, home base. My name is Jilly Teacup, and I'm here for revenge.
Please help me. These toys are very, very mad, and I do not know why.
Don't know why?
Sitting on the shelf all Christmas shopping season long because no one wants you feels bad, Ted.
It does?
It feels rotten.
Aha! So the revenge mission is about revenge!
But why do you want revenge on me?
We're bad toys, Ted.
Real bad toys.
That's news to me, but I trust the group.
Sorry you're not better. Truly. I mean, if you were better, I probably wouldn't have gotten fired. But there's nothing I can do about it now.
Nothing?
I'm sorry.
Cuddly Bear? Show them how we tea party. Play that order, Cuddly Bear. Let's take a moment to blow off some steam, okay? And I know how.
Okay, God. Finally, the dialogue is over. I was about to search up for the Industrial Sites one because I couldn't find it. So I found the gnome, so all I need is two more. I really want the Dynamo skin more than ever. If it's out right now, I'm being dead serious. No, I'm joking. I probably won't be able to get it, but. Just save up for it, I guess. I really hate this game. I hate this game. Oh my god. Alright, next. I don't know if I want the Wussa Warrior. Or if I want Crystal. That's a waste of an email. Honestly, I think I'm Whistle Warrior. Because she always comes out. Whistle Warrior comes out once a year. Alright, I will be back. For like 2 seconds. Watch this. I can guarantee. Yeah, I was a little kid in kitchen, was wondering.
Today we are going to be looking to a challenge, which is daily scouting industrial construction. So it's.
Man of Gotham.
Not racist, but I just cannot understand him.
Hello, come back here. In this video, I will tell you how to complete daily scouting sure. mission, which requires you to find industrial construction locations. How to prepare for this quest? Which type of map you need to choose and how can you locate those quest objectives really quick. If you want to gain access to more Fortnite related content, information, guides and tips, subscribe to my channel. Let's go! First, let me tell you how to prepare for this mission. Personally, I'm using Pathfinder Jess because she has great mobility, at least in my eyes. She has spaceship ability plus increased movement if she is using her perk with the pickaxe. But it's up to you. If you have any hero that you believe is the best one to move around the map, then just...
When did I get her? Let's use this Pathfinder dress just because. It's gonna drop down my XP a lot. I'm only using Pathfinder just because she uses smash. The same thing. Let's get him to 82. Okay, so let me change your loadout. Okay.
Next thing I'm carrying is sniper rifle and some resources. You will know later what this is used for. They set my game private because if I do not find a single quest object, single side quest object on the map, I can leave the game without feeling guilty and restart it immediately. And it's different when you have people in your game. It just doesn't seem right to abandon them, and I try to avoid it unless I really have to go. Once you are ready to go, you need to find an industrial park zone map with the lowest requirement level you can find. I think we... I didn't even know. I didn't even know. I was just still sub to this guy. I'll do Fight the Storm. Well, retrieve the data.
Hello, going back here. Because if I do not find a single quest requirement level you can find, I think minimum level is 9. Sometimes you can try city map, but I do not recommend it. Industrial park is the best way to go. Where most of those locations will appear. And the most important question or answer is how to find industrial construction site on your map once you close it. Well, what you need to mission, I suggest you build some stairs up, just anywhere on the map, preferably on the middle, and take a look around with your sniper rifle. You are looking for unfinished structures, usually they are a few floors high. On top of it, there will be like a metal skeleton structure of the building.
Okay, so alright, now let me go to side missions. There's definitely daily quests. Ah, it's a successful mission. Okay.
Ground, you often will see some construction machines and construction materials, even resources that you can loot. Those are the places that you need to visit to complete this quest, and sadly this is a difficult quest. It's difficult to find those locations. You need total 5 of those. Most of the time in my case I found around 2. My maximum was 3 found on a single map, but there were many cases where I couldn't find a single one. Maybe I was unlucky or something, but...
Alright, so it's probably about to be quick. I'm the only reason I'm doing Stonewood just so I can hurry and get it done. Then my packages. Alright, so I should have a sniper. Well, I should have it. Should be having one. I just don't. Oh. Just want to have the Whistle Warrior. I don't know why I'm like, did I just pull him right off the bat?
We need to retrieve the data before we're overwhelmed by the storm. So you'll want to move quickly. We only have 20 minutes. Keep an eye on the storm's movement on your map. Any attacks from the storm's creatures could corrupt the data. You'll want to build defenses around the balloon's landing site. We need to retrieve the data as usual, but this time we need to watch the storm. Exposure to the storm will hurt a lot.
Does anybody got batteries?
So keep an eye on your
anybody got a decent mic that doesn't hurt my ears when they talk?
Wow, toxic, by the way.
No, I'm not toxic. You can't, that shit hurts my ears.
Yes, you are toxic.
Okay, I'm toxic. Yo, what's your name real quick?
Does anybody have batteries? Any batteries?
What's your name? I have shit ton of batteries, actually.
Oh, can you give us a...
Sorry.
What is your name?
I'm not gonna give you
one. What would you trade for some? Can I get batteries?
5130s, yeah. I'll do it.
5130s? 50, okay, yeah. Bro, you for real, can I check it?
Batteries.
I need batteries. Yeah, I need batteries.
I have on my other account. I have like 4 stacks on my other account.
Well, what do you have on you?
Nothing.
You have no batteries right now?
No, I forgot I transferred them all to my other account.
How do you do that?
I have 2 accounts to save the world, and I just went to my sensor cord, joined in on my account, and then just gave this stuff to my own account.
Hey, Brick, go to Predator.
Was that one? Yeah, I don't even really care about this mission. I do care about completing it, but honestly, I just want to get this done. I forgot this one that freaking moves. This last time. No more retrieving the data. I just went to this one. Are you? Okay, so this one is not. Oh, shelter's outside. And look for that.
Yeah.
Come on. Let's go, BB.
Cat with it. Bro, can I? Do you have wood? I'll give you anything for wood.
Wood? What would you like? Material? I have like two stacks. I have like 6,000.
Can you give us some? I'll give you like 34 for like 1,000.
34 what?
34 shy. Really? Yo, robot, stay right there. I'll give you a good gun. Come here. Cause I really need wood. You don't know how much I need wood. But can I get some?
I don't know. I'm on Candy Valley on my other account.
I know, but can I get 1,000?
I guess. Let me just find these scouters real quick.
Just go to
party chat. Use a chat. I'll give you
You say what? How much can I get?
I'll just give you some. I'll just give you some for free.
Alright. Meet me in the circle.
No, not on me. It's in my fucking storm shield.
Oh.
I just invite you and give it to you.
Okay.
There's no Jordan there. Just go to party chat. I'll give you some, okay, Brick? Go to party chat.
You don't have to do that. You can just, like, do the cones. You can just upgrade them for me.
Yeah, if you guys were wondering if I have, like, nothing, leave my other account everything. I'll just... I had spicy booty chili. Yo, is this another one? No fucking way. That's three. I needed what? Four? Oh shit, man. That's not what I meant to do. Fucking bet, bro. Dude. This is, oh wait, I didn't even see this one. This won't count though, will it? Damn, yeah, yeah. Yeah, leave that three though. Yo, if this dude just like that, bro, this
drones is taking damage.
Easily won.
We can't let the Huns destroy the drones. Head to the crash site.
I'm gonna have to pass. Bandit profile. All I just need is one outside shelter. Bro, I've literally checked all down here. I'm just gonna Bro, that is so... on the cricket thing, because this is literally on the fucking two minutes from the Nah, cause I'm really confident if I should get the internet. I'm not really feeling it though. I don't know. Alright, so let me just do some build. Okay, he's like the most medium base building in the world. I forgot I have colorblind. Bro, stop. You're leaving this open.
The only way we're going to retrieve all of the data is to shoot the balloon down as soon as possible. So bring down that balloon.
I want to see what I'm doing.
Defend that data.
Bro, this is home. I'm kind of a bot, though. I don't really know much about this game, and I was joking with it. Actually, I am on Candy Valley. I just went high in the pile to do it because I didn't have my home bases. So, at me if you want to, buddy. I still do it. Don't know when I just get this gun, but bet. Rapidly. I ain't really got more pilot. I got some decent tracks on me. I found the circus on the game. I feel like a magnum. What should we go? That's actually sick. I didn't know Sigurd's coming on that. That's sick. You deny it. You on something. You smoking something. I forgot I ain't even behind the power over there. I can see them. They're still coming. Thank you so much. Oh yeah, I have music playing.
File successfully
retrieved. Want me to get that smash?
about to die. I was about to lose my health. You guys got this though. Y'all got this. I want to see this. Come on, I want to see this. Y'all really ain't got this. Wow.
So why are you teasing me, bro?
What are you talking to?
You.
What do you mean?
You dropped that grenade, did you?
I didn't mean to drop it.
Wait. Yeah, you dropped that grenade, did you?
I meant to drop my pistol. Why are you not? You want a 130 grade?
Yeah.
Yeah, sorry.
But
I had to grind for this grade. I had to give my friend all the material for it.
Make what's a buddy check. Alright.
Yeah, middle schooler. I need to be in that time. I had to really worry about the grade. Then I'm missing it now. You can use the teleporter already. I still got it. I just got a lot of stuff. Can you show me something here? Dude, this attack is really scary and hard in Fortnite. I'm trying to do damage. 200, 138. You really can cross the map, like he'd be like, damn, 49. You can see 17, you can get out of here, but, oh wow, I'm dying. Exactly, I ain't stupid boy, I would not drop it when you're doing that. Exactly, you stupid.
Why'd you drop it
in front of you like that. You stupid to fall for that. Stupid, hell, you really fell for that, you stupid ass. That's right. Yeah, you really expect me to drop a 130 grade digger right next to you? Yeah, that's right.
Told you drop a 23.
Yeah, exactly. Knew you weren't gonna fall for it. That's just fine. Not that was my 130 grade 50, but I bet you money you wouldn't have given it back.
You would have
took
that
being sketchy, so you a sketchy person as fuck. Cause what if that was actually my 130 grade bigger? I bet you money you would not have dropped that bitch. You would have kept it. That's just
sketchy.
Why are you
going Cause he just dropped his grave digger and then I snatched that bad boy.
I dropped a 23 to see if he would fall for it and he did.
You took it from him?
I dropped his 23 grave digger. Dude, these kids are really fucking retarded to think I was being serious to drop an actual grave digger.
Oh my god, am I trading?
I really don't want. It's a level 23 fucking gravedigger. I have shit ton of 130 gravediggers. I'm like, kill another 23.
Sure.
Yeah. Hey, yo, I was gonna give you 3,000 war for free, but like, I don't know. I'm gonna have to pass on that one.
Yeah. Go back to party chat, bro.
Y'all some little ass punk bitch ass kid. Go fucking bed, bro. It's y'all bedtime. Yo, your mom know you guys are up this late?
You're mad because I took your only grave digger.
No, not really. I really could not care less.
He's mad. Really. Yeah, he's a fag.
You fucking little ass kids, but I slapped the silly shit out of you. Ain't nobody really. Bro, these kids really think I'm mad over 23. Oh my god. Bro, y'all see how irritating kids are? It's a 23 gravedigger. Like, I could really care less. And it was, like, low durability. Man, kids just retarded this shit, man. Them kids did not know what they was doing. Wait, hold on. I think I completed the shelter one. I need a 3. Yeah, they really fucking irritating as fuck, bro. And anyway, I do got shit ton of threes anyway. My friend, he bought an account for $5. I have a shit ton of guns on that account. He has like a shit ton of stuff on it, so we were able to like split it 50-50.
Hey, Willow, come play with my friends. From breakfast.
Hey.
Willow, you came to play.
Oh, you're Locke's friend, and you're a ghost. I can roll with that.
I hope I didn't scare you, Locke. I entered your dream to let you know I'm here. Wait, then was it you giving us all nightmarish visions of our own deepest fears? Yeah, Locke's message was informative. Yours were just for fun.
Well, they weren't fun.
Sorry, I meant fun for me.
Who voices them?
I took some time for myself, haunted a few new places, and made a farmer think his goat could talk.
Did you go see your family? It's the holidays. I'm sure they'd love to be terrified by you.
That's not really an option.
Oh. Sorry. Is your family not, you know, like you?
Some are up there, some are over that way. One guy is down there. Here, it's just me.
Oh. You must get kinda lonely this time of year.
I know. We'll make some holiday trees to welcome our new ghost friend, Willow.
Of course I need one more. Dude, this is... But, dude, I really want to just beat the shit out of these kids. How annoying they are. Like, I don't really care that they took my gun. This is how fucking cool they thought they were for taking a level 23. That just proves... No, that kid is sketchy as fuck. If he really tried so hard to take a fucking level... What's it called? 23 grave digger, like, wow. Alright, let's go to daily quest. Right. It's 3. Okay, 3. We're not doing retrieve the data. We're gonna do... I'm gonna ride the lightning. I'm really trying to hurry and get it done. Because it'd be really nice if someone in here was to tell me which one I should buy. Let's hope Lars gives us luck. Lars and luck. Both serve what else? Oh, God.
standing by to gather storm intel, Commander. Let's launch that van.
Fill her up if you'd be so kind. I need to get back up in those clouds.
We're headed your way. Make sure to collect any blue glow you see.
Nope.
Why would you just do that? Not realizing that I'm like, bro, we finally just got two. Don't think that's one, but like, do two. Either way, all I can do is play one more.
Add blue glow to prepare for liftoff.
Over here.
Alright, so I highly doubt this will count. Oh, hold on, there's coffee thing in here.
Hey, look, Hutch!
No! Did you get my wood, please? Thank you. Oh my god. I don't see any more. Yes, I mean, oh my god.
Impossible!
Oh, there's a coffee machine here too. Wow. Okay. How does that first two go fast? Just looks so stupid to find. am so happy that after one more game I can finally get this. There's one thing I actually love about this game. No, I forgot. It's not better at all. Just build. I break something. Okay. I should at least make more than just battle breakers. So we're not having any mass in this one. I kind of want to know how they get this color. Like, how these people have their, like, technology. I was coming here to increase the, thing. Oh, it's tires. I don't know why I saw a robot. I'm childish. That's kind of sad.
Friendlies! Wish I could.
Missed that. This is the middle of the street. 130. 130.
Practice on yourself.
There's an idea, wow. Oh my god, with these kids. Oh my god. And you can do this during the storm thing. Trick. See this right here? You hit it and then switch it. You still get metal out of it. But you don't do it because not everything you can hit with. See? Like that, you just wasted it. Just gotta know. Alright, I'm gonna completely bring something down. I'm bored. Okay, sorry, dude. Oh, I'm just happy that I got two out. All I need to do is just play one more. We've got a bonus in play. I guess we have one. I'm gonna do one more to get like you know. Come on now. Oh crap, you know, I'll save you. 30 seconds left to go. I'll just make it 10 times for it. It's like a little fast. I'm gonna have to wait until the time's over. But I like it, it's kind of more of an expert. Yeah. Yeah, why don't you just run into our base and we'll help you.
Good job, team.
I don't wanna die!
We'll need a little more blue buff. You are the best.
Good.
I got blue go, blue glow, and blue go. I got North Star Gate. Oh, thanks.
Defend the van.
Serious?
We've got a bonus in play.
Hurry up, that'd be nice. Everything, you know why? Because I did everything. There's a whole island of it. Yeah. If you want to support them, that's a really good power. Dude, I'm really tired. What time is it? Actually, I've been doing over an hour. I just kind of pop up to give me some power. Could you help me more to save the world? I don't know, I've had this game for a long time, never really played it. Like, I've grinded on so many games, but one game that I feel like that. I I need to just play one more game, and after that, I got the skin. I'm gonna start hitting the 90s on it. Oh my god, I can't. He goes way too fast. Money to be dead. Wait, I'm on it. Oh damn, this hit a crack. Holy shit. Bandit. Money to be sad. Alright, let's hurry. Just play one more, dude. Fucking board game. And we got this. No favorite. Wow. Alright, return to home base. All we gotta do, we need one more. We're at 770. Yep. Yo, Lexotic Knight, while you're here. Okay. Because I was waiting on someone to join the stream. You are gonna choose which skin I buy. An item shop. Alright. Because I don't know what skin I want to buy. I feel like I'm gonna regret it in the end. But I don't know. Like, I really want to buy one, but I feel like I'm not gonna like it because I've already had the skin. I refunded it, so yeah. And there might be a stream maybe tonight. Yeah, I just can't make up my mind. This is how I am with almost everything. I buy something I really want, and then after I, like, when I have it for more than a week, I don't want it. Oh, shit. Did I complete any mission? Somebody's hacking me, V-Bugs. Oh, shit. Wait. Fuck. What? Wait. Fuck. What? What? What the fuck? I just did all that grinding for nothing? That shit's gay. Okay. Well. Oh, thank God that my game froze. Like, I don't know. I kind of want to buy that skin. Like, I feel like it would be better in the long run just because the way her body is built. But I feel like her skin won't go shit with anything. Here, I'll show you my back buddies. Oh, I got a shit ton of back black bling. Back. Wow, that was fucking weird. Do I buy the crystal skin? Or should I buy the Whistle Warrior? I don't fucking know. You gotta decide this, dude. I can't. It's gonna hurt my head. I don't know, man. Like, yeah, I'll show you him again. I'll go slow this time. Yeah, I'll zoom in on her. Then here's her. It's up to you. It's a hard choice for me. I don't fucking know. Whistle Warrior. Alright. Alright. Alright, bet.